In the land of Ashfiled, a war breaks out. Horkos' legion raids over the Citadel Gate. The knights are being overrun. They're paired with full reinforcements, and the men are reinforcements of the Outlanders and a couple cases of different mercenaries. A warrior known as BabaTunde works alongside them to fight against Horkos. For his own means, as Horkos has stolen the scepter bracelet from Nerfeaka, and he puts up arms in the best means he can for his people, for his brothers and sisters, and for the knights to fight for honor.
He's coming! Open the gate! Let's go! Come on, Carl!
Scourging battle's going on outside. We must move. Defend!
Off your fucking head.